Hey there, it's Andy with PGS, and this time I'm plugged into a Devi Ever Bit, the legend of Fuzz. The bit provides another unique flavor for Fuzz aficionados, spewing plenty of silicon transistor splat and old-school video game noises. The volume knob generates copious gain, and the control knob shapes the sawtooth waveform, yielding a surprising palette of tones for just a two-knob pedal. Like all Devi Ever pedals, the bit, Legend of Fuzz, is handmade right here in Portland, Oregon, with boutique quality components and true bypass switching. With the bit Fuzz, I always find myself rolling back the guitar volume knob just a notch to bring back a quick attack, and rolling it wide open for those extra soggy riffs. I'm plugged into a deluxe reverb reissue. When you compare the clean tone with this pedal, you'll realize very quickly that unity gain is well below 11 o'clock on the volume knob. Here's just a gnarly fuzz tone with the gain increased for sizzling sustain. And you probably guessed from the artwork, the Legend of Fuzz can easily produce some sounds reminiscent of those lo-fi computer days. With hotter pickups, the bit fuzz really responds to your dynamics. At almost minimum fuzz, you could shift from a super squash tone to a smoother fuzz based on how hard you hit the strings. Well, there you go, that's the bit from Devi Ever. Look for this Legend of Fuzz and just about every other fuzz flavor at ProGuitarShop.com.